Hello guys, I am Lord Franco. Welcome to my hardcore series. Before we start, here are some of the rules I have in mind. This is a hardcore world, and that means if I die, there is no coming back. As always, the main goal is to defeat the Minecraft bosses. I collected all the wood I needed from this area to build a base. Wood cutting time lapse begins. Time to craft. While I was crafting, I had decided to make a base on an island in the middle of the ocean. So I began crafting a boat with a chest. I set sail to the two islands. I decided to build a base on one of them, and the other, a farm area. So I placed blocks one by one and set a platform for my up-and-coming base. My base island was where I had decided to mine for all the necessary ores. I had tons of terraforming to do, and also arrange for a place to rest for the night. Night was slowly setting in, but I kept on placing blocks so that I could complete my platform for the base. I also realized I did not have a bed, but to my luck, no enemy mob spawned that night. My hunger bar made me think of an alternative food source. I had a few apples, but that wasn't enough. So I started to get kelp, as it was abundant and free in the ocean. I then started to form my base using planks all around the mud platform. Suddenly,
how are you? I am under the water. Please help me.
Hi. Wait a minute. Who are you?
I rushed to make a sword to finish the drowned off. My name is what? My name is who? My name is Chaka Chaka Slim Shady. I made a wooden hoe. I then planted the seeds I had collected earlier to make a small farm. I then planted the sugar cane I had with me. So that's all for episode 1, day 1. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. See you all in the next episode. Peace out.